Autumn had come to the island of Sodor. The fields were changing from yellow stubble to brown earth. Winter came with dark clouds full of snow. "I don't like it," said Thomas's driver. "A heavy fall is coming. I hope it doesn't stop us." "Huh," said Thomas, "soft stuff, nothing to it." And he puffed on, feeling cold but confident. The driver was worried too. "It's not bad here," he said to the fireman, "but it's sure to be deep in the valley." "Silly soft stuff," puffed Thomas. "Snow can't stop me."
peep, peep.
Here we are, whistled Thomas. Side of the track was a lonely little cottage with a familiar figure waving to them. It's Mrs. Kindly, whistled Thomas. Peep, peep, happy Christmas. Thomas always felt better for seeing her. Finished their journey safely, but by now the country was covered. You'll need your snowplow for the next journey, Thomas, said his driver. Huh, snow is silly soft stuff. It won't stop me. A snowplow was heavy and uncomfortable and made Thomas cross.